Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Black, white and red, the famous colours of Sao Paulo, prominent in this ground. We have already started here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Not the easiest, but I'm going to keep more of an eye on Romelu Lukaku here. He may not look the most polished centre-forward, but he has a physical presence about him. He's good on the turn for a big man, and he loves to work the ball onto that very powerful left foot.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Messi steaming forward. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's there to cut it out.
Messi
plays it out to the flank. Oh, good interception. Neymar. Mbappe. And that has been clubbed away. Messi out wide to the right. Back into the middle. Neymar going through, goes for goal, and it's a goal!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Sao Paulo trail at this early stage, and will they respond? Through ball. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Mbappe was brushed off the ball there. Neymar, this is promising. Mbappe. Neymar. And it's Neymar. Hit long and direct. Mbappe. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar is desperately calling for it out wide. Looking to shoot! He's done very well to get to that.
Neymar is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Great leap! And the ball's come out! Tries to get it forward quickly. Messi. Mbappe. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Now it's Messi. And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Mbappe. Mohamed Salah. Mbappe. Neymar. He's made sure that that won't get through. And he's on his way! He's through and all alone! He's had a go! Boots it to safety. Aimed long and direct. Messi. And it's Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Chance to break. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Salah.
Messi.
Good run. Where to from here?
Neymar.
Mbappe.
Over to the left. It's a decent looking cross. Well read, he sorted that out.
Neymar.
Yeah. Ronaldo has been caught there, it's a foul. Neymar. He's gone for it! He scores! With half time at hand! Perfect timing! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve.
First 45 minutes are up. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. To look back on the first 45 minutes, that was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
Sao Paulo head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. And the game right on edge. The action has already resumed here.
Sao Paulo clearly have been the better side for me.
Can he score? There it is!
Well, when one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Sao Paulo put themselves into the lead. He's had a shot! It's a goal! They are right back in business!
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping. Sao Paulo have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Real chance! Shapes the shoots! It's in! And they've got their lead back!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Changes here from both sides, in fact.
So we have a breakthrough.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Mbappe.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Must need to be better than that, and he knows it.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
The defence can get it clear.
Griezmann goes up. Mbappe! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited this.
Mbappe.
I just put a stop to that.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He's got away with one there.
Vieira has been full of enthusiasm and desire, and his work rate has been very strong, and he's clever and been able to read the game almost a step ahead of everyone else. That's great play.
Throw it.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Forward it goes.
Played back in.
Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. That intervention was very necessary.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Getting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Griezmann has fouled.
Mertens. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Lukaku. It's a great ball. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
São Paulo are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Mertens, chance to break. Played into space out wide.
São Paulo are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Mbappe, he's left his man, striding, Mbappe! And that would have been game, set and match.
Mbappe really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
For a change in personnel. Griezmann knocks it away. He's got away.
São Paulo probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
It is now or never. Time is against them. He's left his man. Hits one. In it goes. We thought it was over. It's all square once more. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
But the goal was well manufactured, but the striker probably can't believe he's been given that much space in the penalty area. He wasn't going to miss.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Well positioned to make that interception. And that's that. Terrific match, universal commitment to attack, all square and rightly, no loser. Your final thoughts, Jim?
São Paulo
can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you. Very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. Shoots! Himself offside.
Mbappe probably knew he was off, as his sheepish glance suggests.
Neymar, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Played into space out wide. Neymar. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Well, they could break here. He's made sure that that won't get through. Neymar with a delicate ball. Room for a shot. Drilled in low. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Forward it goes. Good thinking by the keeper. He did well. Cristiano Ronaldo cuts it out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Played back in. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Messi. And it's Salah. Mbappe, he's left his man. Oh, the ball's come loose. Mohamed Salah, can he find a finish now? Aimed long and direct. Mbappe goes looking. That's put paid to a promising move. Varane plays it forward. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar looking to get on the end of this. Going through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. That's a promising ball. Ronaldo.
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Neymar.
Varane tries to switch the play. Mohamed Salah.
Mbappe.
He's gone for it! Goal! And Sao Paulo score first.
Sao Paulo produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
Sao Paulo draw first blood here.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
And it's Messi. Messi pushes it out wide.
Mbappe.
Alan.
He's through the middle.
Oh, real chance! Mbappe!
Cleared without complication.
Neymar tries to get it forward quickly. Can he score? It's come back out. It's gone in, and it is an own goal.
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake would be all it takes to make the difference.
Mohamed Salah,
and he's cut it out.
Alan.
Played out to the right.
Neymar. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Chip through, and he's there to cut it out. A real chance to break.
Now it's Lukaku.
Messi. Cristiano hits one! He's scored! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
So we have a breakthrough.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposite.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
The own goal was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not at it.
There's the start of the second half.
Sao Paulo need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
And sprayed out wide.
And it's got through.
Mohamed Salah has a hit!
That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Mbappe, is it in? He scored! What remarkable powers of recovery! Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Ah, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Mbappe.
Mohamed Salah.
Need to run onto it.
Mohamed Salah has a pop!
Just off target.
We're talking fine margins, very fine margins.
Mbappe.
It's a throw. Well played, he saw that coming.
Sao Paulo
leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Mbappe
into the channel.
Mohamed Salah,
he's onside. And the counter is on.
And it's Neymar. Neymar
tries running with the ball at his feet.
Messi.
Out wide to the right.
Mohamed Salah, he's got away.
Looking for a corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
The shot's on! It's a goal! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
That's just fabulous skill and confidence to hit that with such control. The delivery, I think, made his mind up.
Sao Paulo take the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Looks to thread it through. Keeper's ball. Dashing forward at pace. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Strong touch.
Cristiano Ronaldo
looks to clip it forward. He's got through. And Aubameyang! It's in! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Sao Paulo take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Going for goal! They are rampant! And they are cruising away.
Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
England,
it's good distance on it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now it's Hazard.
Going through.
Hazard.
He's had a shot! With the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Koulibaly.
Mertens. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Shoots!
definitely need to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Nicely measured pass. He's left his man, and Sané! It's broken loose. Intercepts the throw. It's well read. Yeah, he's fouled in there.
And it's Hazard.
Going through.
Hazard.
Run down the left wing. Timely intervention. Gets it upfield. Chance to break.
Now it's Mane.
That intervention was very necessary.
Mbappe, two assists to his credit already.
And there goes the final whistle.
Sao Paulo have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining. And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.